mentioned trusting the percentages. They had not been a particularly good three-point shooting team. They got hot in their last win, but to hold them to no three-pointers for the last 26 minutes, how much was that just guys paying attention on defense and making sure?
I think it was a lot of things. You know, we had to put percentages on our side. I thought maybe they might knock one in, but I thought our guys executed what they needed to do defensively and as a team better and better, and you have to do it that way with those guys. I will tell you this about Southeastern. I've told everybody that, you know, when I watch my tape, I'm very familiar with their players. You know, they're getting to know each other. A lot of guys are new, obviously new coaching staff. That's going to be a very tough team to beat, I think, in the second semester and as they go through. And, you know, because those guards, even some of the ones that aren't making shots right now, can shoot the basketball. I know them from the prep school days and that kind of stuff. And it's going to be a tough team to guard, and especially when 3-10 are shooting like that.
And then your third game in 6 days, Sunday, what are the challenges there?
Well, good team. I think they split with these guys, and I think they won 3 of the 4 halves. But they a deeper team, a bigger team, probably more experience and strength on the front line. It won't necessarily be our depth that can overwhelm them. We're going to need to play really good basketball.
When things were going like a little, you know, when you aren't shooting the way you were in the first half and the second half, did you like tell them at some point, like, you know, to make more of an effort to get to the line? Because, I mean, you know, I had 12 free throws in the second half. I mean, was that like a concerted effort?
Yeah, we talked about that a lot. And, you know, it was certainly one of those, I didn't want us, even though we made threes in the first half, I didn't want us to settle, you know, because what happened to them could happen to us, you know, where you all of a sudden go cold from three. And we've got to be more versatile on the attack. We always try to get to the free throw line. And, you know, I thought we did a decent job of that in the second half. I think if we had shared it even a little more, we could have done better.